Welcome. As President of Antioch University, Santa Barbara, and on behalf of the Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, and administration, I welcome you to our 2016 commencement ceremony. Before they sit down, I invite our graduating students to participate in an Antioch University tradition, and ask that they turn around, face our guests, and extend a big thank you to your families and friends for their supports and contributions that made it possible for you to be here today. Rather than being the jack in the box and jumping up and down to introduce each speaker, I will introduce all of the speakers who are sitting on the stage and ask that they follow one another. Please rise as I introduce you. Joining us from afar and representing the entire Antioch University system is Elsa Luna, representing the Antioch University Board of Governors. Arthur Cohen is Vice Chair of AUSB's Board of Trustees and is the President. Dr. Dahlia Ruiz is the recipient of the second annual AUSB Award for Alumni Achievement. Many of you already know Gina Bell. I guess why you won't be surprised to know that she's the recipient of the fifth annual AUSB Award for Excellence in Teaching. Yeah. Dr. Barbara Lipinski is AUSB's provost and vice president. As the chief academic officer, it is the provost's role to recommend the candidates to the president for degrees at the end of the program in a commencement ceremony, at which point I, if I'm still feeling like I want to do so, will award the degrees. Dr. Ron Pilato, Dr. Elizabeth Wolfson, they are the chairs of our academic programs. They will be announcing the names of our graduates with some help from our faculty. Three of our graduates, Marta Waldrop Bergman, this will be a great ceremony. Lena Moran, and Maria King, about how Antioch University's mission to provide education to empower students with the knowledge and skills to lead meaningful lives and to advance social, economic, and environmental justice has been manifested in their experience at Antioch University, Santa Barbara. They will each be introduced and come to the stage at the appropriate time. Finally, also on the stage with me today are our trustees. Please rise, trustees. Great time.